on board. Tell me, are you guys ready for your next contestant? All right, guys, this guy comes all the way from Central El Paso. Give it up for the Wolf! They said they were clean underwear for this one. I really screwed that one up. Man, what a great looking crowd. I've been looking at some of you, talking to some of you guys are real good. Thank you guys for being here. Give yourselves a round of applause for that. Thank you very much, Mavericks. Yeah. Some good looking people. You even got a haircut for the show. You did that for me. Thank you, man. I got a haircut for the show. I was like, I'm going to go to Mavericks. I'm going to get a haircut. I go and I say to the guy, need a haircut. He says, what you want? I said, well, in the front, screw it up. And the sides, all uneven. In the back, do you guys have fire? Burn it. He goes, we don't do that here, sir. I said, screw you, buddy. You did it last month. Do it again this month. I got a show to do. Yeah. You guys see that camera?
Invisible.
You guys see that camera right there?
Yeah.
We're recording this thing. I'm going to give it to a promoter, right? So that they can book me, right? And I know what they're going to say. You know what they're going to say? You got anything better? You got something else? You know what I'm gonna say? I say, yeah, I do. Check out this other show. Let's see, where's that poster at? I did another show, I did it in LA. Guys, this is great to be in LA. It's awesome to be in LA, guys, it's beautiful. Man, my sister's a prostitute here. My dad can't understand why. I said, Dad, well, you didn't even Luz. All right, let's go to Vegas, guys. Last time I've been to Vegas, I was in Vegas, it was awesome. God, it was beautiful being in Vegas, guys. Vegas rocks, right? Yeah, Vegas rocks! Woo! Now that I'm in Vegas doing a show for you guys, let me put this down. Sister's a prostitute in Vegas, and every time I come to Vegas, I try to get myself a show, and I bring my mom. She makes us breakfast the next day. And she asked us, how did you guys do? My sister says, I sucked. And I said, me too. What? It's so crazy. It's a holiday season, and I love the holidays because of all the food, all the family, all the friends. I'm lactose intolerant, so it makes me lactose illiterate. I can't have any eggnog. But that's okay, because I like chocolate. I told my girlfriend, I said, give me some chocolate. I said, I'm a chocoholic. And she goes, so you like the black girls? You like the booty?